And if you want these kind of dreams, it's Californication. It's the edge of the world in all of Western civilization. The sun may rise in the east, at least it's settled in a final location. It's understood that Hollywood sells Californication.
Destruction leads to a very rough road, but it also breeds creation. And earthquakes are-